The President of Republic of Belarus and the Minister of Defense of Republic of Belarus have begun checking the combat readiness of formations and military units. The test is comprehensive. Personnel will have to move to designated areas and conduct a series of exercises and training. So, when talking about normal language, the Belarusian forces start redeployment of their units to the border with Ukraine and to the border with Poland.